K911 shows in a vehicle pursuit on a possible the same Torrens. Take you to attack one. Or are we currently heading now northbound on Alder Street towards downtown Wynwood? Downtown Wynwood, still heading, yeah, northbound on Alder Street. He's now taking a eastbound turn on 2-1. We're heading northbound on Meteor Street. We're currently circling now downtown Wynwood. We're now heading westbound on Clinton. Now he's now downtown Wynwood. He's now taking a southbound turn onto Alder Street, passing by the bank currently. Low speeds, he's now taking a westbound turn onto Wynwood Boulevard. We're going to be heading towards
X. Update, if it's the same vehicle, he's considered armed. He has a Okoshko for arm, just
copy that. He's now heading westbound on Spanish Avenue. He's now taking a northbound turn onto San Vitus Boulevard, passing by the Airlines Liquor. Now still westbound on Eclipse Boulevard. Passing by the Tequila Lala, westbound Eclipse Boulevard, passing by the Eclipse Towers, he's now taking a southbound turn onto Strangeways Drive. Strangeways Drive, he's now taking a westbound turn onto Spanish Avenue. Rockford Hills, he's now taking eastbound turn onto South Boulevard Del Perro. Heading through the Borton, passing by the RHS now. Unit, take over.
Southbound. Taking westbound turn, Porto Lagrange.
Please take over, Scout.
Take over.
Thank you. Okay, we're now westbound South Boulevard Del Perro, continuing westbound South Boulevard Del Perro by Life Invader Office. Northbound now on Dorset and westbound on Boulevard Del Perro Drive. Southbound North Rockford Drive. And now westbound on Meriton Avenue, south westbound. Continuing westbound, come up to Bay City here. Southbound turn on Bay City Avenue. Southbound Bay City Avenue, coming up to San Andreas here and continuing. Nope, taking a eastbound turn on San Andreas Avenue. Eastbound San Andreas Avenue. And he's gonna take a continued westbound.
He keeps doing that, so just be careful.
Yep, copy. Passing over movie studio, movie star way, I mean. Continuing eastbound San Andreas Avenue, coming to Palomino here. Passing with Palomino eastbound, San Andreas Avenue. Coming to the licensing center in a moment. Continuing eastbound and now northbound on Las Lagunas. Northbound Las Lagunas Boulevard. Bringing northbound Las Lagunas. Still northbound, speeds at about 80 miles per hour. And now eastbound occupation. Eastbound occupation and
northbound.
You?
Oh wait, what? Oh, stand up, soldier.
Spikes ahead, these spikes, let's get it. Full pursuit on that person from the last attack, take it to attack one. He's now heading southbound on South Milton Drive, somewhere in the Wynwood Hills. Lost the visual currently. He's heading towards his car in Torrance.
Roger.
He's now on a Mad Wayne Thunder Drive. I'll try to tase him.
What's the location again?